Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 短. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读 短. 的的乌乌安安乌安 together 弯弯弯的弯端 and third tone 短短 very good now let's write it 我们一起写撇横横撇点横竖横折横点撇横短短 means short for the length so see here have two choice orange one is short red one is long so 短短橙色的粉笔很短 okay let's all about 短 if you liked this video please like and share it to your friends Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.